Okay, so this is getting the Yiji Kim Young Ma stance. This is the Man Sao Wu Sao stance when you're coming into an opponent. This is a Tan Da, switching off to each hand. Tan Da, coming up. Now this move right here is called Tan, but when you do it with a punch, it's Tan Da. So there's Tan, Tan Da, Tan, Tan Da. And you can do it, say this guy, say I'm over here and I'm facing this guy, and say that this is a straight right punch. So this is a Tan, from the same position, Tan Da. And you're just meeting with a punch. You got Fook is when you lay your hand down on their arm. You can do that from a Tan and then Fook, or you can do it from a Pock and then Fook, but it's not good to do it from the outside. Pock is a push. So, and then of course you got Pock Pock, and it's when you're crossing hands. So you can go like that. That's Pock Pock. You got Gone, which is coming in and you're sidestepping or you're shifting your entire body as you push. That's Gone. Then you got Quan. Quan's a little tricky. Quan is doing a Tan with this with one arm and a Bong with the other. So this is Quan. From over here, it's Quan. And not to be confused with Gone. There's all kinds of moves. You got, let's see, we've done Gone and Quan. Jut is when you're usually from a Fook or you're touching the guy and you're pulling down. That's Jut. You got Jum, which is sinking. And you got Gum, which is a push down. So I'm actually pushing down. Because the arm doesn't move, it stops. But in real life, I hit and then go down. Hit and go down. But so you're training. And there's all kinds of moves on this. Now I'm not going fast, I'm not hitting hard, because you're only learning to come in on the wooden dummy. We got. McComas. This is my wooden dummy, and I'm about to work out. So I'm gonna get in the Yiji Kim Young Ma stance, Man Sao Wu Sao stance, and go.